This is Dr. Tuttle on the Oregon coast, the Pacific Ocean to my right. I'm introducing the concept of intertidal zonation, which is part of the physical structure of ecosystems. In the frame here is a large rocky outcropping on the coast. The top part of this rock is in the sunshine all the time. The tides never reach up there, but big ocean waves will splash and deposit salt water on them. So they have to be adapted to salt spray, but not to being underwater. As we move further down the rock into the waves, we get to habitat that spends more and more of its time underwater. And so we see the end of terrestrial plants. We start seeing a shift towards brown algae. We have some animals on the rock, barnacles at the top, moving down to organisms that need to be under the water more of the time. They're less tolerant of the hot air in the summers and the freezing air in the winters. And so here at the bottom, we see some green algae and some